We can go this way again, but it's still a bit too soon. Security's gonna be tighter and overall could be tricky. But hey, pay may also be better. It's your call. I'd say go for it if you have a solid heist crew behind you. So yeah, like I said, we're not repeating the same approach. No way. Too hot. You'll be expecting it. We need to be smart here. Hiding in plain sight. Bold. Good choice. Okay, if you're conning casino security, you're gonna need to create a cover story to get you in. And to get you out, too, if you want to avoid a firefight there. Take a look at this prep work and see what you want to do. Then there's your support crew. Same deal as before. Pick a driver, hacker, and a gunman. Maybe try to mix up your choices from last time. See what your new picks bring to the table. And the bottom line. Say what you like about Kareem, he's cheap. Yep, she terrifies me, but she's the best of the bunch.
Some weapons that won't lead back to you. Noose found them on a raid on some doomsday preppers. I'm sending you live locations for all the Noose fans in the field. You gotta find them, identify the one with the weapons in it, and bring the guns back here.
My panic room is state-of-the-art. See anything you like?
Thank you.
I shouldn't have to say, but don't bring any cops with you. I hope you enjoy the company of police officers, because they're after you.
Thank you. sweet mother.
Let's go get your getaway vehicles, huh? They're perfect, untraceable. They're not even legally in the U.S. Some illicit importers are bringing them through L.S. Looks like these smugglers have already started to unload the containers. Makes the logistics somewhat easier, but be ready for some fighting.
guys, we're done!
Let's go!
remember I directed your attention to some keypads when you were looking around the casino. Yeah, if we want to hack them, which we do, we're going to need some FIB technology from their building on Pillbox Hill. But first, I'm directing you to some pretty awful G-men with passes to get you in. Thanks to your wardrobe, you don't have to pull a suit off a bloody corpse today. But, you do need to take a security pass off one. Framing innocent taxi drivers for terrorism, or torturing civil rights campaigners, or ruining the best bits of the internet. So deal with them as you see fit. Security passes, one way or another. Head to the FIB building through security and take the elevator to the upper floors. What could possibly go wrong?
How's it going?
Holy hell! You made it all the way up! Now the device you're looking for should be on this floor. It'll be somewhere around. A metal briefcase, most likely. Don't linger around anyone too long. As nice as you look, you don't have that FIB agent stick up your ass.
I know.